Hello and welcome back to the Cliffs of Atlas. We are in God of War and we're going to do some shit. I'm just going to go after a couple of collectibles I think I might have missed last time. So I am maximally powered. Try and finish this game in a reasonable time. Because I really want to get this game out of the way now so I can get on to the next thing I've got planned. Which I think you'll like. I'm looking forward to it, certainly. But we've got to get through with God of War first, so we're going to climb this chain because I think there's some red orb stuff at the top that I missed. Although I might have got it, I'm not sure. I can't remember. Ah, no, there they are. Get these red orbs. Get some power-ups. That's what we're after. Right, okay. And there's some more red orb stuff here. I could just die. Fucking idiot. Dude, climb that fucking thing again now. Oh, I'm so incompetent. This is why I've never finished this game. I've got further than this. But I've never finished it. Dig-a-da-din, 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 dig-a-da-din. There's no way he can climb in circles. Oh no, he's climbing straight now. Alright. Open this chest, get some red orbs. And slide down the chain, do that business. There we go. That's what we're after. Jumping's just a bit weird, so sometimes it never. Sometimes it doesn't quite work. Right, okay, that's done. Yay, I got magic! Yeah, we're across there. Back to the blade room. Crushers to do first. Oh, always done. 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, there we go. Ugh. I'd have come in the other way, going, getting pulled backwards all the time. Don't stand on that. Ooh, yo, yo, yo. Right, so now we can go across there. Here. Took me fucking forever to work this out. This is the second time I've recorded this episode because it took me so long to work this out. I was 50 minutes in. I was like, what? Forgetting you can sidle against walls. Oh well. Bye guys. Hashtag big damn sword. Ah, I got it. motherfucker! So I knew I'd lose that. I knew it. Alright, let's try that again. And let's not be shit this time. Faster! There we go. So I'll do that. Is that everyone? Everything? Done? Oh, it was much easier the second time around. This damn sword is not. Maybe I'm just powered up.
Who knows?
I don't know. Up, hello. Cleaver. Yes! Ah, that's what we're doing. Why are we pushing? Oh no, I have to pull it out. Oh, that's cool. Ah, go behind it. Ah, a muse key. Interesting. Don't know what that does. Yet. Right, let's go upstairs. Because that's dumb, I guess. Because actually, let's see if I can afford any upgrades. Use Medusa's gaze. Makes me too vulnerable. I think I'm gonna save it for the Atlas blade upgrade. Easy. Wasn't so hard, was it? What's in this? Oh, I'm a phoenix feather. Thank you. guys. Finally chopped. What are we doing? Pulling this lever, that's what we're doing. That's a big boulder. Trophy. Got the ball rolling. Pretty funny, I thought. Twitch back to the Blades of Chaos, so maybe coming up against. My youngest son will laugh no more. Death in the service of his father, death in the service of the gods, the building of this temple has claimed his life. May you be lucky enough that it not claim yours. Pathos Verdes the Third! Pathos Verdes, guys, shit weird. Oh, so I'm just gonna take his head. I need a skull, to be fair. How does Kratos know that? The architect's son's head. Fantastic. That's a thing, I guess. That's happened in this game. It's weird. I like it. It's weird, though. In the new series of Twin Peaks, that's weird, and also I like it. It's very, very strange, though.
The wrecked bodies of those who had gone in search of Pandora's box lay before him, and at once Kratos knew who was responsible. For this was not the first time he'd seen the ruined Ares, and his minions had left in their wake. Kratos had experienced it firsthand years before.
Flashback.
The youngest and boldest captain in the Spartan army, Kratos inspired fierce loyalty in his men. It had always been enough to carry them through any battle. Until this day. The barbarians to the east numbered in the thousands and descended on the Spartans without mercy.
Awesome.
The battle
arrow
lasted near
explodes into his head.
The discipline and training of the Spartans did little to stem the tide of the merciless barbarians.
Yeah, they don't seem to have much luck there.
The soldiers faced a massacre, while their young captain faced the end of his brilliant career and his life. But to Kratos, victory was worth any price, even his soul.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours.
Not simple, huh?
That desperate call for aid would come to haunt Kratos for all his days.
By the gods, what have I become?
I keep saying that. What will you have become by the end of this game is the question. Right. Let's get on through this temple of old Pandora. Pardon me. Let's get our old box sorted. Just all dead. So you can't. Don't come through that attitude. Won't do you any good. Yes, yes. Oh, yeah, so I'm putting the skull in. I see. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, hello. Alright. Run away from this very fast. Run faster, Kratos. You are being chased by a giant steamroller. Mate, just develop some sense of urgency, okay? I can whack this thing. Ah! Okay, alright. I see what we're doing. I see what we're doing. Ha ha ha! I have a Benny Hill music when I need it. Love it. Hey, look at that. Oh. Huh. Right. So am I climbing this ladder back up now? What's going on? Guess so. I don't know. Oh, this is ominous. Okay. Oh, yes, I can upgrade my, my Blade of Artemis. So I'll best do that, huh? Good. This is good. I'd love to save the game. Thank you. Thank you, Zeus, for this opportunity to save my progress. Alright. Let's get on with this. Do some damage. The challenge of Poseidon. Oh, I know what this bit is. This is no fun. These fuckers. Oh, little puppy. Bad dog.
Bad dog.
Oh. That's a serious ghost. You know what to say, I guess it's better than one. Get the little ones. Quick. Let's try that again, and let's not die this time. Don't die. Oh, shit me. Yeah, we've seen it. Jesus. Right, okay. It's a tricky one. I'm going to do this. Rage of the gods. Fuck y'all. Fuck all y'all. Oh, These guys are kicking my fucking ass. I've done this. Launch the shit. Wow, that's how we do it. Oh, Jesus, thank God for that. Got him. Got him. Those fuckers. Real motherfuckers. Right, have we got any hidden bits? No, I don't think so. Oh, what a bunch of guns. That was tricksy. Oh, here we go. Oh man, the range on those things is ridiculous. Hey. Cerberus bullshit. That's a no go. Ah, you fuck off an arm. That was a difficult one than I thought it was going to be. Right. That was new. Didn't see that coming. Oops. That kind of sucked. Just about. Oh, they can grab me, huh? Interesting. Oh, I'm still not fucking dead. chain, huh? No, chain. Climbing this. Alright. Hey, yay, yay. In this way. I suspect there's a red orb chest or something about this way. There always is. Yeah, see? Told you. What's this? Magic? Phoenix feather. Oh no, Muse key. Two Muse keys. So I can do that, whatever that's for. Key to success, apparently. This is good, I think. And that looks pretty good. Like, even so, still, that's a nice bit of design work. Nice bit of visual design. Yeah, I want to close all the tabs. What the fucking Cortana decided to fucking start listening during that conversation? Oh, right, I've got beaten with this much health. That's helpful. Come on. Come on. Motherfucker! Why am I dead? Why can't I grab him? There we go. Kill you now. Jesus. That was more difficult than I wanted it to be. All of this shit's more difficult than I wanted it to be. There we go. That's what we want. Jesus. Fucking H, twat. Right, carry on now. Good old. Good old statue. Games won't be able to upgrade producer's gaze. Oh, this looks familiar. Sure, I've got this one here before. Guess we'll find out. Feels like it should be something. Thing maybe. No? Feel like it should be something happening then. It's too nice here. Oh. Spirits of the dead, I don't know what they are. I don't know if it matters. I don't know. I don't know a lot. I Oh, the crank is missing its hand. I need to get another handle then, don't I? Jesus. What's going on here? I don't trust this at all. Oh! The Goths are second at leaving for Pandora's box. They are monsters now, but they were once men. I know I am weak, but I cannot be a part of this. I fail that. Interesting. It's door with the calming of Lord Poseidon. Its basic reads, sacrifice to me to gain passage. Okay. Oh, crap. Oh, I know why. Nice. Right. Yes, I can. Take me on, all of y'all. Can't be, because I'm fucking Kratos. It's my game. You know I'm gonna beat y'all. Yeah. wait. Shit, biscuit. Come on, come on. Shit, fuck. Ah. big damn sword. Sword's a lot more. As always, big damn sword. Hoist by his own petard. Alright, that's enough of that bullshit. Sacrifice this motherfucker. right. All right. Pretty fucking metal. Pretty fucking... totally baked. It's funny because it's a stoner joke.
Trident, yes. Yes, I have the trident. Yes.
Breathe underwater indefinitely. Right, there's a save point, so I think this is a good time to save the game. And, we'll call it for this episode. I think. I had some rough times there. But, for you, you're going to take a break before the next episode. Myself, I'm going to get myself a cup of coffee and then I'm going to soldier on. And I'll see you for that next time. Bye. Thanks for watching, guys.